The Dykes of Lake Hartwell are truly a magical place and have been an inspiration to me over the last 4 years. Ever since discovering this pristine location with my friends during our freshman year at Clemson, the Dykes have provided me with an escape from the stresses of everyday life. The smell of the lake and refreshing breeze always has a way of calming my mind and putting me in a positive mood. One of the most amazing transformations to witness is the departure of bitter winter and the arrival of spring. Chirping birds fill the surrounding area, and mothers are seen caring for their peeping young. The blooming flowers offer a fresh scent and provide a colorful and vibrant landscape. Of course, the influx of pollen comes with the territory and poses a threat to any outdoor adventure on the dikes. One of the best feelings in the world is touching the sun-heated lake water that was just too frigid to go near during the winter months. I've thoroughly enjoyed retreating to an area that is completely different than the university campus. Feeling sand beneath my toes helped me cope with the homesickness I had because it brought me back to memories of being at the beach with my family. Overall, my favorite time of the day to spend on the dikes is at dusk, watching the sun slowly disappear across the horizon while listening to crickets chirp in the background is my idea of the perfect end to a day. I will forever cherish the memories I've acquired over the time spent in this beautiful part of the country. There is nothing in the world that compares to the gorgeous orange and purple sunset in Clemson, South Carolina, and I am thankful to have come across the unique setting at Lake Hartwell Dykes.